Alright. Welcome back. Welcome back to another live workout. This is the first one after the hurricane. Since the hurricane, we cleaned up. It's time to get back to a regular life and routine. I did my quad plunge this morning. Now I'm going to exercise. I did go for a run yesterday, a 3 mile run. So I kind of started going back to normal. Let's do a back workout. 10, 15 minutes warm up. And then let's pump some iron. Nightmares, how are you doing? I'm good, thank you. A little exhausted from the
There we go. It should be back now. Thanks for bringing it to my attention. Yeah, I think I fixed it. It's on my end, it's showing. You hear something, but you can't hear me talking? Let me adjust it. Is it any better now? Back pop. Thanks, JP. Fine. All right, I hope it's better now. What I was doing, reverse flies. The background noise is from my fan. I'm not turning it off. It's way too hot. Yes, it is from my fan. Fan Beeger! It's from my fan! Yeah, Kenneth, I'm streaming to Twitch and I'm using another microphone. And they just told me it was off. That's why they couldn't hear me. But on TikTok, I'm streaming from my phone. But thanks for letting me know that you can hear me. I appreciate that. I haven't eaten today yet. I'm kind of low on energy. But I'm here, I'm doing it. I'm getting it done. It's super hot. I normally do this in the morning. It's 3 o'clock in the afternoon. It's really hot in Florida. It did cool down after the storm a little bit, but it's coming back. The heat is coming back. Yeah, fan B jerk. Let your leg rest. You grow when you rest. You don't grow in the gym. Last Tuesday I had my first leg day. Good. Good for you. Yeah. Do you run at all? I got back to running. I do 3 miles every other day. One day on, one day off. One day on, one day off. In the morning, 3 miles. Flat. I see. Well, I'm glad you start to work out. Running is good, but in the summertime, it's brutal in Florida. I just checked my running app. And last time I ran, it was last year, October. So I took a whole year off. And it's been like 3 or 4 weeks that I'm running again every other morning. It's still hot in the morning, but I think next month or so it's gonna start cooling down. I was really hoping this storm gonna bring some cold front, and it did. I mean, yesterday was beautiful. But today is already, look at me, I'm fucking sweating like a, I don't know why, but sweating a lot. Alright. What's next? Machine, I don't know if you guys can see, but I have a negative bump here. Like, it's not a outside bump, but it, machine went inside. I was kicking a lot, and have a whoop, whoop. Fucking hurts. And I think it's from like 2 weeks ago from kicking. And yesterday I kicked some. And it started to hurt again. What a surprise, huh? Even just putting it on the pad right now hurts. Maybe if I make the microphone less sensitive, it won't be picking up on the fan and the background noise so much. My height, I'm 6'1", and I'm about 168 pounds, under 170. Magic Kala Beata, thanks for the follow on Twitch, I appreciate it. Thanks so much for being here. I need more weights. I gotta buy some weights. Traps be trapping. Canada, that's good. The phone is not picking up on the background noise, but I'm using this microphone. It should be back. Yeah, I moved it, I touched it, and the cable came out. Oh, I wasn't trying to flex. I know when. Hold on. I don't really work my traps. Every once in a while I do some shrugs. I don't flex. Like, I don't practice flexing. I think that's my biggest problem. Biggest problem. I just don't flex. I don't practice flexing. So I never wanted to compete or be on the stage. I used to have bigger traps when I was heavier, but I don't know, I lost a lot of weight and they are gone. I remember they used to be bigger. Now they're just skinny. I don't know. It looks weird. I should stop. But I have some pictures, but I used to have nice, thick. I don't know if you can see, right now it's just like lean, skinny. Everything is lean. None of my muscles are big and bulky. So I guess it makes sense why my traps are like that too. And the right one is almost gone. Yeah, that's how I feel, Kenneth. I'm naturally, it looks like I'm just standing right now, and I feel like, I mean, it looks like I'm flexing right now. I'm just zero flex. I'm loose. All right, back to the workout. I feel like I gotta move the camera down here. This way I can plug the charger in. Princess Jessica, how are you doing? Looks like TikTok died out. How are you doing, Jessica? You're doing great. I'm just reading it right now. I'm glad to hear that. Did you set up your GoFundMe account? I'm curious how you're doing with that. I got you. Okay. As you said it, you tried. I just noticed you can see my shin on the camera. You can see the line in my shin. It's right there. You see this? Oh, you can't see it. Fucking hurts.
At the same time. Same time.
Today it's 3:28. I've been working out 49 minutes. I still have about five minutes of the back. I do some abs, And then what? I take a shower. Felix Rios, asking for a flex. I tried something different, but it won't work because of the angle of the cable. I gotta go back to the regular pull-downs. I hate this tripod. I never get the angle right. All right, one more. Gatsy21, how are you doing? Workout is going well. This is my last exercise. I'm gonna do some hyperextension, maybe 3x30, and a plank, and I will be out of here. But thanks for checking in. Get gear pad one. Thanks for the compliments, appreciate it. Been working hard for a little bit. There's always space to improve. But I feel pretty good in my body. I've been running, kickboxing, lifting weights. I wanna get into Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu or wrestling. But I'm already doing so much. It's very expensive, it's very time consuming. I don't know how to make it happen. Halfway, 15 more. I think I did more than that. I think I did 35 accidentally, but it's okay. How did the hurricane treat me? It's an excellent question. I'll tell you how did it go. So, I don't know if you were following the news, but they really scared us, and we all expected a lot worse. I knew that I'm not in the flood zone. My only worries were about the wind. It was a category 5 at some point. They said it's going to go down to category 3, and it did. And it shifted a little bit south of us. I'm in Tampa, so the landfall was in Sarasota. We still got a lot of wind. I only had a little bit of damage. I strapped on my trampoline, and I strapped my grill to the tree, but straps didn't work, and I folded the trampoline on the tree, on the barbecue, on the grill. So the only damage I had is the trampoline is gone, $200, and the grill another $200. So around $400-$500 damage. not too bad. Some other people had it really bad. The tornado did the most damage that passed us, that was on the other side of the coast. The flood, it didn't affect us. Actually, we're still getting flood warnings because there are a couple of rivers around us and it's flooding really bad. They're expecting 20 feet of water. So that our house is underwater. The rescue teams are still rescuing people. Yeah, the trampoline, it's folded like if it was butter or something, like nothing. It folded into pieces. It really folded up. I posted a video on my Facebook if you want to see it. I walked around the house, branches fall off the tree, but nothing serious. It could have been a lot worse. Most people had it worse than we have. So I'm grateful that it didn't take the roof. They didn't have any water damage. And it was scary, but it wasn't too bad. Like, it got loud, especially the trampoline was right front of my window where I sleep. And it was very loud. But hey, it's almost no loss. I don't know if you see it on TikTok, the news doesn't really show it, I don't know how much they show. But Sarasota, Clearwater, St. Petersburg, that area of the West Coast, it's devastating. It's really bad. So yeah, compared to those guys, we had it really very light. Thanks for asking, I appreciate it. Thanks for commenting and thanks for being here. Alright, now we're gonna do some plank and I will be done with my workout. I'm very low on energy. No food today yet. Hey Abby. Yes, all good. We survived another hurricane. Freaking Florida living is insane. Yeah, that trampoline is gone. But I took it off from the tree. That's when I really saw how it broke into pieces. The frame just gave up. But hey, it was stupid to leave it out there. I just didn't have time to move everything. How are you doing, Abby? I haven't seen you live streaming lately. I meant to text you just to see if you're doing okay. I'm gonna do plank and I will be done. Planky, planky, planky. How much I hate this tripod, oh my goodness. Let's plank. Maybe 2 minutes, 2 or 3 minutes plank. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh, that was a good workout. I didn't plan to work out today, at least not at this time of the day. what is it, 3:45. It's a fasted workout. I haven't eaten. So after this, another cold shower. I did a cold plunge. The water was 38 Fahrenheit, about 5-6 Celsius or something like that. It was cold. Ah, one moment. We'll be out of here. The floor is so dirty. I need to vacuum it and mop it again. The wind brought in a lot of dust. Fine, 30 more seconds. And it's still hot. We got a nice cold front for a couple of days, but that was it. The heat is back. Alright, 10 more seconds. Three, two, one. And done. Oh, good workout again. Oh, I feel better. My mind needed this more than my body. I'm Hungarian. I was born and raised in Hungary. I've been in the States 10, 11, 12 years. I haven't been back since I left. I haven't been back. Hi, Abby. If you're still here, thanks for checking in. Yeah, I think the beach is pretty washed up right now. We haven't been down for a while, but it's pretty damaged. Oh, it was a good workout. I really enjoyed it. I took it. Yeah, I used a lot of weights. I lifted a lot of weights. Gearpad One, is that how you pronounce your name? I have no idea. Some of these names, I have such a hard time saying it. Nito, thank you for the follow on TikTok. I follow everyone back. As long as you have a picture, a video of on your profile, I follow back everyone. I used to just follow back everyone, but nowadays I actually look in the profile and there's no videos or nothing. I don't follow back. At least put a picture or a video and we can have a conversation someday. All right, guys, I gotta go take a cold shower. I'm hot. I'm getting hungry. I appreciate you all. Tomorrow is Sunday. I have to run in the morning. As I said, I run Monday on, Monday off. Exactly. All right. I appreciate you all. Bye, TikTok. Thanks, everyone, for the follow and the likes. I'll see you another day. Bye-bye. The new followers on TikTok through the stream. That's not bad. I appreciate you all. I'm gonna put my phone away. Alright guys, thanks. Twitch people, you are the best. I see you when I see you. I don't know, maybe tomorrow. Monday I have kickboxing. If the gym is open, because it's in a flood zone. So maybe they flooded, I have to make some calls to find out. But tomorrow is running. I don't normally lift after I run, and I don't like to lift before my kickboxing, because lately my coach been killing us. So I like to save the energy for the kickboxing session. Alright guys, adios, thanks for being here. If you're watching on YouTube, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you, bye bye.